This versatile 9-volt gadget has many uses. It can be used as night switch, can be used as a charge detector, it can be used as insulation tester. Now we will show you afterwards how they are used on those mentioned uses. Now it has only a few parts. We have three small plastic transistors. We have one yellow light emitting diode. We have one red light emitting diode. We have one resistor, 1.0 mega ohm resistor, and you have the 9 volt battery. Then we have the 5 centimeter antenna wire, and of course you have the connecting wires and the breadboard. Now I plan to install this using a bare board. For those who will be interested to construct this device, it's very simple to construct. Now using this as a night switch, you have to cover the yellow LED with an opaque plastic black plastic cover of the ball pin. So you observe this red LED is now lighting, but if I remove the cover, it stops lighting. So at the light indicator red LED is not lighting, but at night time, at dark, during darkness, it will light. But to simulate darkness, we have to cover the light sensor yellow LED again. So cover. So the red LED is lighting. Uncover. The red LED is stop lighting. So that is how to use it as a night switch. What will follow is how to use this as an insulation tester. To use this as an insulation tester, we have to touch the short antenna wire and observe the LED. So meaning the metallic screwdriver, it affects the light of the red LED. So that this screwdriver is not a very good insulator. Now let's try to take a wooden ruler. So if I take a wooden ruler and touch this short wire antenna, so the light of the red LED stops lighting. So if I have to use my finger, not the finger, the another plastic repel of the ball pen. So it is not affecting the light. So meaning this is a very good insulator. I have to use another screwdriver. So this is a screwdriver. Try to observe the red LED. So it's affecting the light. If it does not affect the light when it is touched, it is a very good insulator. I have to try another one, pencil. This pencil is about to touch the short wire antenna. Now let us touch it. So the light is extinguished. Meaning, this pencil attached to my hand is not a very good insulator. It affects the light. So another use is to use it as a charge detector. So I am now rubbing the plastic brush to this plastic ball pen, and I will bring it near. No, I'll bring it near the short blue wire antenna. So this is the plastic brush. I bring it near and withdraw it away. When I withdraw it away, the light is extinguished. So meaning this plastic brush has a charge. It can affect, even though I'm not touching the short wire antenna, it can affect the operation of the gadget. Now we'll try trying a plastic ball pin that was rubbed to the plastic brush. Try the red LED becomes dim and extinguished when it is brought near the blue wire antenna. So it has opposite charge to that plastic brush.